Newport Gwent Dragons came to BT Murrayfield with just